Welcome back to Let's Play Road to Gehenna, the DLC chapter for the Talos Principle. I'm BurningDogFace, and we're here in Bunny Hop because I'm sick of looking at some aspect of Crater as I start these videos. So, I looked up some hints. Not proud of it, but there you go. So yes, key is the box. Let's get it down to Earth. What the hell was that? It's already down. There is a down switch up there. I want to run past that again and see if I can flick that. Try using the mouse to aim next time. Ooh, janky. I didn't think that was part of it, but... You know, knowing this game, it's about equally likely that's part of some fiendish puzzle as it is that it's some ridiculous Easter egg. Okay. So here we go. There's no longer anything up there, so that doesn't need to be fed. And you. Wait, what the fuck am I doing? So I'm just so used to putting it over there instead of on this end. Since this is the one I could open with the laser that was on this side. Okay, moment of truth. Okay. The other tip. Moron, what did I just go to all the trouble? Something about the height difference of the jammer podium here. one more over here. I think I could activate both fans at once. Maybe ride the box over and then step off when it's in the middle. Of a height difference. I'm not sure what difference it would make, but I think, let's see, side. What? No. This goes over here. See where the height difference comes in. It was right over that one. And is this? Yes, okay, so first thing I want to try is hitting both of those switches. Well, first I want to whee! Okay, that's happening. Missed. Maybe I was about to be stuck in an infinite loop unless I did that. Okay, so maybe that's not a funny Easter egg. Let me actually try to. Oh yeah, there's no air control. Okay. Well, that didn't work. Would you go there, because it will amuse me. Yes, yes, this is delightful. You know, I think I said when I first arrived in Crater that, the star in the middle reminded me of that one level from Portal 2 Co-op, where, my good friend Keegan and I had to go off jump pads simultaneously and, smash into each other in midair in order to fall straight down onto the platform or the exit on it. Otherwise, we'd just keep going and land in the death goo. Nowhere, either with more quiet or more freedom from trouble, does a man retire than into his own soul. AureliusMeditations.txt. So, if I get this correctly, now, oh, wow, it just totally overpowered me. I was expecting I would use it to, I just... I'm coming for you, admin. I'm gonna get a nice screenshot from the other side where the sun is on it. I don't fucking walk off. Get the fuck out of here. Fly free, box. Fly free. Okay, back out to the hub world, and then I have to start the real challenge, which is apparently a set of secret levels that we access by that, island hopping thing. Man, the trees look weird before their textures load in. Okay, the thing was behind Area 4. Nope, not listening! I these nice comfy rocks to cushion my landing. Ugh. Oh yeah. Almost undershot that one. Okay. Man, I haven't done one of these in a while. It's always harder getting these ones in, so for God's sake. Okay. Piss drink. Oh no, that's terrible. Well, that'd be awfully convenient if I had those pieces. Okay, you were a troublemaker, so there you go. Piss! Got even closer that time. Okay. There. There's a big chunk I don't have to work with. No! Ha! There we go! Now that is a screenshot. Seconds left. Okay. Huh. No. Not one recording one. Oh, okay, so you don't shoot lasers from one puzzle to another. Transfer. Okay, before I log off, I will start with the obvious. Oh. Oh, it's right fucking there. Let me guess, this won't work.
Right.
Okay. I'm in here now. What? Oh, I was trying to interrupt that beam so that that one wouldn't exist. Well, we're here! In the realm of keys. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Road to Gehenna, the DLC chapter for the Talos Principle. When we now that we're finished faffing around these damned stars, I'm excited to get the real endgame started. We'll see how quickly that excitement disappears. Wish me luck, guys! I'm definitely going to need it. Hey, guys. Ignore the outro you just heard. Because I'm here in Zone 3. There are no prisoners left here. No stars. I think I even found all the Easter eggs. This land has been picked clean. Which is why I'm here, oddly enough. Because I want to come clean. Because that's what you guys deserve. So here goes. I struggled with Crater for a very, very long time, trying everything I could think of, as evidenced by my various arrangements of lasers that didn't actually accomplish anything. But eventually, I gave up. I gave up, and I thought to myself, I earned 8 stars, legitimately. I'm going to just get these 2 stars. A quick and easy way. And then redeem myself by by earning all the sigils in the Hidden Realm by myself. So I didn't look up hints for how to get the crater stars. I consulted a walkthrough. There! I said it. I am a big, fat cheater. Why am I telling you this? Because of all the comments I've gotten, encouraging me and telling me that I could do it, I realized, one, that I felt guilty, and two, that I would be getting comments congratulating me on getting the stars, and I didn't really deserve them. So now you know. What am I going to do about it? Well, first, as an act of penance, I'm going to get myself shot to pieces by this turret in BFF. Any day now. Okay, that's more like it. And while I'm at it, let's get blown up. Okay, there we go. I have been punished. And the other thing I'm going to do is promise to you guys to give you my solemn vow. You Burning Dog fans have my word that I did not and will not look up any guides or advice or whatever regarding the puzzles in the Hidden Realm, the puzzles to get the Silver Sigils. Everything you're going to see in videos 43 and 44 is legitimately the result of my brain power. So, I hope you guys can forgive me, and assuming you can, I hope you'll join me for the next episode of Let's Play Road to Gehenna, the DLC chapter for the Talos Principle. I'm Burning Dogface, and I'm sorry.